meeting was held at the Arc Pavilion today to try to solve the problem of homelessness with a new task force over the next 10 years.
Some of the ideas generated by community members include wet shelters, shelters that have places for pets, and consolidated services for people, how they can help others or be helped in the struggle with homelessness.
About 40 people attended this meeting, and there were three other meetings in Orville, Chico, and Paradise. And the next steps will continue with meetings in October and November.